So when you bring all of this forward and you think about the future, here's what I see in a nutshell. Number one, what we have is a business that is actually delivering the promise of technology improving better outcomes and lowering costs in healthcare. Number two is a market that I think is huge and growing quickly. And number three is a business that is consistently taking share year over year over year. And so when you put all of these things together, in my opinion, this was one of the most straightforward investments I've ever made. It's a business that I think will become extremely valuable. It will build a lot of enterprise value and be what I think is going to be our next 10x and 10-year investment.
So yeah, you heard that right. Chamath actually believes he found his next investment that can 10x in the next 10 years. And from that short clip, you can probably tell he has some pretty high conviction that this is gonna play out the way he thinks it is. So we need to spend some time talking about this stock today. Now, you may have already guessed by now what stock this is. It is in the healthcare space. And if you look at how healthcare companies have done versus the S&P 500, and even versus some of the big tech giants out there over the last decade, it's quite impressive to say the least. Okay, so here's today's agenda. Without wasting any time, I want to keep things simple today. And first, what we're going to do is talk about what this stock is, and I'll reveal that and reveal the ticker symbol, all that fun stuff. And then we'll talk about why this is such a huge opportunity. Now guys, I know you've been extremely supportive with me here on the channel, smashing that like, hitting that subscribe, sharing it with friends. So thank you so much for that. I truly do appreciate it each and every time you do that for my videos. Okay, enough sappy stuff. Let's get into the good stuff here. Let's reveal what stock this is. Clover Health is the company, ticker symbol is CLOV, and this is a recent Chamath SPAC merger between IPOC and Clover Health. This merger has helped bring this innovative healthcare company to the public markets. Now this stock has officially been trading under its new ticker CLOV for the last few days, because before that it was under the ticker symbol IPOC, which many of you were familiar with if you follow Chamath and his SPACs. This is why if you're looking up the stock to find out some information on like, finance or FinWiz or any of those, they don't really have the information updated yet, but it should be updated soon enough. Now you can see the stock is hovering around that $15 level currently, and to me, it looks very appealing here at this price point because of the massive opportunity ahead of them. So I mean, I'm gonna stop hyping this up now. Let's actually get into the actual huge opportunity I'm talking about. Okay, so the reality is, day by day, you and I, every single one of us, we're getting older. That's just how life works. But what this means is that we're getting more and more likely to rely on healthcare to help us as we age. According to Chamath, this was a pretty shocking stat, 7 in 10 adults aged 65 and over suffer from at least 2 chronic diseases, and they make at least 5 doctor visits per year. So it is sad, but the reality is that this industry has new customers, if you will, every single day, every single week, every single year. And guys, you know I love investing in companies that have a growing market. And whether we like it or not, this is a reality of life. We are getting older, the older population is growing, and that's just how the cycle works. This here is a snapshot of the total addressable market, or TAM, that Clover Health has in front of it. And you can see the market is expected to grow by 14% year over year until 2025, making it over $500 billion, guys, $590 billion to be exact. This is because their customer base, if you will, is growing by 1,000 seniors age 65 plus every single day. And this equates to $1 billion of new revenue that is created out of thin air every single week for this market, which is absolutely stunning. Just think about this. How many markets out there can say that they're growing, you know, definitively by $1 billion a week? Not too many can say that. We can make estimates, but here we can pretty much conclude that it is, because when people become 65, they're officially part of this market. Now, this doesn't mean that Clover Health here is going to capture $1 billion of revenue every single week. Very unlikely that's going to happen, because there's other competitors in the space that are fighting for that as well. But even if Clover can capture a tiny, tiny fraction of that, say a percent, a few percent of that, that will add a ton of revenue to this small new growth company, and that is where huge opportunity lies. The company is already seeing some of this take into effect here. The company is growing its revenues by 37% year over year, and they are adding new members to their services at a rate of 34% year over year. The new customer adoption, guys, is key to this business because they expect to keep these customers for a long, long time. And typically, the first year they lose money on a customer, but after that, it turns into a profitable customer for the business. And this is a win-win situation because they make money while providing better value and cheaper prices to their customers. Looking forward here, they expect this 37% revenue growth to keep going, bringing in over $1.7 billion in revenue in 2023, which would eke out a positive EBITDA margin for the company, making it more attractive to investors at that time as well, because many investors seek profitability before they invest. Now, as part of the same interview that I played a clip from earlier in this video, Chamath really summarizes all of this and instills confidence if you're kind of on the fence here. Also, if you have concerns about competition in this space, he addresses this too, and it's a game changer.
And so when you're a technology business that's cheaper, faster, and better than all of your incumbent competitors, in a market this dynamic, what happens is you start to grow really fast. And this is exactly what's happening with Clover. Clover is already growing 2 to 3 times faster than their next 9 nearest competitors. It is a business that, when in market, takes 50% of every single new available member. Every year they compete with these legacy incumbents. What that's created is a business that last year alone did almost $460 million of revenue, and in 2023 will do $1.7 billion of revenue.
Okay, so now moving on, what's super unique about this company, guys, is that they're not just another healthcare company. It's that they're actually a very technology-focused and AI-focused business that happens to offer healthcare services. This makes it extremely useful because this AI is able to make predictions, to learn, to figure out what the best approach is if someone is ill. It's pretty much the future of what healthcare should be, and they're getting there pretty quick with their model. And guess what? The longer you stay with this business, the more information they can collect on you and the better accuracy they can have when they try to treat you or help you prevent diseases in the future. That's a game changer, and I think that alone is going to keep their customers with the brand, with the company for many, many years. As long as they can keep providing value, keep providing competitive pricing, and keep that AI part of the business as its core, there's no reason for consumers to go to a competing brand. Now, here's kind of a complicated slide, so take a second to pause and look through it if you need to. But essentially, what it's showing us here is how their technology, you know, the Clover Assistant, they call it, gathers data and provides the best actions to address any issues that are found. And this is powerful because a computer can see and solve things much better than humans can, and this could help improve and save many lives. It's interesting because I just watched a documentary recently on healthcare and how many healthcare accidents happen in the US. It's stunning how many people suffer from just accidents caused by humans. And with an AI model here, that's going to significantly reduce that. So that's another huge benefit. Now, many investors may not realize just yet, but after many, many years of using this and seeing results of how their customers perform from what the AI suggests and what their models suggest, it's going to be clear that this is the approach that should be taken with every single person across the world. Okay, so based on what we've gone through today, guys, Clover Health pretty much checks off all the boxes here for what the market is looking for today. It's high growth, disruptive, innovation at its core, and they're using AI to really change up an industry, making it better, making it more user-friendly, making it more efficient. And it's kind of a no-brainer at this point that this is the future of healthcare. So guys, let me know in the comments down below whether you're interested in Clover stock, whether you've already bought into Clover stock. Perhaps you bought it when it was IPOC and you've sat through the ticker symbol change here and you still own the stock. Love to hear your thoughts in the comments down below. But like I said, this looks like a very interesting investment, and I can see why Chamath believes that this will be their next 10x in 10-year investment. And guys, if you believe the healthcare space requires some disruption, there's a lot of money to be made in there, and a company like Clover Health can be the one that does it. Some of these major companies may catch up to Clover Health, but as of right now, they're still sticking more or less with their traditional model, which has worked for them for many, many decades. But guess what? When disruptive companies come into play and force change, even the largest of largest companies, if they don't act quick enough, they don't adapt quick enough, can fall far behind and lose a ton of market share to these new incumbents. Look at Tesla, look at Square, look at all these other disruptive companies. This is a reality. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for sticking around here to the end. Don't forget to invest positively, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.